Please welcome to the stage the amazing young women competing for this year's title.
Kendall Barrett. Amanda Begley. Joining the group, Kendall Barrett. Kendall Barrett. Kendall hopes one day to become a dermatologist and find the cure for psoriasis. She wants you to know that she's a movie junkie and obsessed with Broadway shows. Kendall tells us her sense of style is all American. Kendall Barrett. Bianca. Kendall Barrett. Kendall's hometown is Montclair. She's a sophomore at Montclair Kimberly Academy. She's involved in theater, film, master singers, field hockey, lacrosse, Operation Smile, and student council. She says she's compassionate. Kendall Barrett. Bianca Cazero.
Joining our top five, Kendall Barrett.
Next up is Kendall Barrett.
Which one will it be?
Okay, let's see. This is from Rudy Blanca. Rudy would like to know, if you were chosen as Miss New Jersey Teen USA, what would the headline say in your local paper?
Well, in my local paper, I think it would say, MKA student wins Miss New Jersey Teen USA. I'm very proud of my education and I'm very proud that I go to MKA, and I think that it would talk about the different programs that I'm involved in, like Operation Smile and student government, and I think that my town would be very proud of me. Thank you.
Thank you. This is, come step up there for just one moment, Kendall. Kendall Barrett. Emily.
Or will it be Kendall Barrett? The best piece of advice she's ever received, never be afraid to be great. Kendall Barrett. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, in the past, every time we've announced a list of names, they were in random order. Not anymore. These are the numbers that count. And we begin with our fourth runner-up, Olivia Michael. Our third runner-up, Janine Giuliano.
Second runner-up goes to Emily Shaw.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, let me be clear. The next name that I'm going to announce is our first runner-up. If Miss New Jersey Teen USA 2012 is unable to fulfill her obligations throughout the year, the first runner-up will become Miss New Jersey. The first runner-up is Juliet Gabrielle Kendall Bart is the winner of the Miss New Jersey Teen USA pageant 2012. Year-old Kendall Barrett of Montclair. She's a sophomore at Montclair Kimberly Academy. She's involved in theater, film, master singers, field hockey, lacrosse, Operation Smile, and student council. The best piece of advice she's ever received, never be afraid to be great. Her question from the judge was, what would the headline say if you won? Get the headlines ready. She is Miss New Jersey Teen USA 2012.
One, two, three, yep. There we go. Okay, I feel you shaking. I hear you breathing.
Girls, and I'm just so thankful that I was able to honor all these girls and represent these girls. Thank you so much. I'm so happy right now.
Well, hopefully the newspaper was paying attention to what you told them to put in the paper. Ladies and gentlemen, our new Miss New Jersey Teen USA 2012. Girls, she's all yours. Thank you, folks, for being such a great audience.